Hello Kitty, welcome to another episode of my Let's Play Grand Theft Auto Vice City series. Next episode, the last mission we finished was 3rd of August, Trojan Voodoo. And I don't have much time to record today, so we're gonna be fast. No intro today, sorry, I know there was no intro last time, but this time we're gonna do intro. Let's answer our phone call.
Umberto Rubino.
Oh, hello.
Hey, how's the cafe?
Oh, wonderful.
Whoa,
incredible,
nice.
Incredible. No wimps, Tommy. Just real men. And the beautiful women.
Yeah.
Anyway, I wanted to tell you, me and Papi, to us, you're Cuban.
Yo, we are Cuban.
Big cojones.
Oops.
Well, thank you, Umberto. Nobody said that to me since I left jail. See you around.
It's too bad, because Tommy doesn't even know that we killed Cubans. Because, you know, we were drugged by this anti-Haitian black woman. I mean Afro-American woman. Afro-Haitian. I don't remember anymore. Okay, so, I have much weapons on me. But I think we're gonna lose a mission for those mother doctors. Unfortunately, we have lost a lot of money trying to buy some ammo. So first, I'm gonna get some armor from here, because it is good armor. Get in the car. Oh, we lost the fender. XD. So now, first get some ammo examination. So let's go to the ammunition. I kinda chose a weird way to go. We're gonna ditch the car for a motorbike if we chase it down. That was a very bad idea. We could have just rammed the bike. Man, I'm a super retarded person. Okay, so let's go to the ammunition. America's first choice in domestic ordnance. So let's get, and most importantly, what I want is grenade. Is there a grenade here? No grenade. But we still got this, because we wanna make explosions a lot, so we gotta get a lot of this. And I think that's gonna be all. We have some ammo for this, but I don't wanna...
I
don't have too much monies for weapons. So let's grab a faster card than the Voodoo. Let's take the money, and I don't think it's very fast.
Now get lost.
I think it's even slower than the Voodoo. It is very slow. Very slow car. I think today on the road I've seen a real life counterpart of the Manana. Although I'm not sure if it was this. Nah, this wasn't real life. Real life counterpart of the Manana. Okay, so let's get here. And let's finish this mission. I think next time I'm gonna grind some side missions. Maybe we're gonna play through the medic side mission. We've seen these cutscenes, we're gonna skip it. So we gotta destroy everything inside. So we're gonna do is use this. We're gonna explosions, pretty good. Just destroy everything inside. Peck. Dead. Get some wanted lever fast. Let's kill some people. No, we got no pistols. Oh, we got a katana, so let's use a katana. Peck. And let's kill everybody. By the way, I'm against doing such acts of T-word. So don't do this, okay guys? Let's kill the police guy. Oh, we got a better gun over here. Let's grab it. Let's kill them. Must watch out not to die. Okay, let's destroy this. Quickly. We can destroy everything inside. But it's gonna fail the mission. Pick. Okay. We did some mayhem already. Okay, let's kill them. Die. Let's destroy another. No. Okay, let's run. 40 seconds. But we've already halfway through, hopefully be able to destroy them. We need some cars. Why are no police cars spawning? God, they're shooting me. Not good. Let's shoot them all. Okay, now we badly need a car to destroy. Come on, where is cars? No, cars are spawning. Come on, come on. Okay, there is an FBI car. Let's destroy them. Bang! Okay, 20 seconds, 20 seconds. Two more cars. Two more cars. Come on, why aren't any cars spawning? The game is cheating. Oh, let's destroy them. No! You serious? Let's sacrifice ourselves. No, you the f. We're almost there. Okay, let's see for how long am I recording for. Okay, 5 minutes. Only 5 minutes? Okay, so let's be faster now. Okay, we have some on the level. We haven't wasted too much ammo for this shotgun. And I wanna reload. We need some armor, that's for sure. Cause, you know, we didn't have armor, we would have died. So we need to get some armor first, very quickly, very quickly. There are no cars spawning, so retardos. Very much retardos! Okay, FBI, FBI, FBI. FBI over here now. Okay, hopefully they're gonna spawn. Okay, let's take these fire trucks, we're gonna be a little faster. So we need to... Oh, they're gonna run over us. Okay. Fire truck, hello fire truck! Yep! Boop! Let's run! Ah, okay, they're shooting us, we need armor badly. Okay, oh no, they popped their tires! Ah, they popped their tires! Oh no, we are burning! Tommy, get out of here! I need to safely get to the ammunition, buy some armor! Come on, jump, 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 jump! Let's get this! Okay, let's shield ourselves from them by blocking the entrance. No, why do you... No, 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 no! Hello, ammunition man, don't kill us. Okay, let's leave. Get in the car. Oh, they shot, they popped the tire. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's get to the mission marker again. Oh no, the game hung. What the heck? Are you serious? The game hung. Let's see. Unhandled exception. Your mom unhandled exception. What the heck? Let me launch Vice City again. Let me pause. I don't know, cause I don't have much time. So let's make the episode longer. Let's launch the game. Oh, it loaded pretty quickly now. But you can't see the game. Okay, now we can see the game. Okay, let's get to the this we need guns again. Okay, we're gonna skip the phone call for now. We need a fast car quickly. I grab the voodoo that spawns here, but it's a little. Okay, let's maybe grab the taxi that spawns here. It's not too slow. Let's grab it. And let's get to the ammunition. Oh. Get down, Saturday night. Super skillful driving. Hello, police guy. Okay, let's buy some. Come on, they're calling us. We cannot enter the marker. We cannot skip phone calls while we take them, so let's get in the car. I think they're on a 15 second cooldown. Okay, so we need... Okay, you know what? I'll buy some spas ammo. This should be enough, like we had before. Let's buy the armor here. So to... Because time, that time, that site is Geld, as Germans say. Okay, we got a motorbike. Let's take the motorbike. Hello. Okay, now I have 15 second cooldown. So, hopefully be able to get there before 50 seconds pass. We can look at the in-game clock to see. Oh, speedrun way. Ah, we didn't make it. Doesn't matter. Let's get inside the car. Get out. Skip the cutscene! As you can see. Okay, now let's destroy everything inside. Destroy you. Oh, come on. Can destroy the bike. I didn't. Okay. Chain destruction of cars is a bad idea, as it doesn't give us a level that we need. Okay. Whoa. Kill them. Rario. Okay, we had a rocket launcher, we could have destroyed. We could have destroyed the helicopter, but we ain't got. And we can't just shoot it down, unfortunately. Oh, but it gives you destruction points. Oh, that's a bad idea to shoot it down. Although I have much to shoot it down with now. Let's just use this. Okay, although. That's a good idea. Now let's shoot this. Okay, let's shoot. I don't think it gives us anything to shoot people. Oh, it gives us. I think mostly policemen. Let's shoot them. Man, we have much time left. We gotta find the car quickly, quickly. You know what? Let's just do this. Do this quickly. Okay, we got the car. Let's shoot the car. Okay, not much. 10 seconds. Okay. Shoot them! Come on! Come on! Come on, one more car! To shoot down! Man, retardos. Okay, let's get back to the mission marker quickly. Grab the armor. It's good that they bought armor, because we're gonna grab it quickly from here. Ah, we can jump over this! No! No! This is a stupid mechanic. If a car is approaching you, Tommy will jump like this, but it is stupid, it got me killed so many times, messing with the man. Okay, now we got full level, we got 4 stairs, so we can do some mayhem, little better. Okay, we need cars now, give us cars, you can destroy. Okay, oh, undercover cops are coming. Come on, shoot, okay. We're running, we're slowly losing ammo. Slowly, we should have bought M16 ammo. Okay, let's destroy them. Oh, grab some of this ammo, because this is good ammo. No, I replaced katana accidentally. But that doesn't matter, we gotta finish this mission. Ah, let's run. Shoot them! No, we're gonna die! No! I'm gonna now spend more monies. Retardos. Ammunition closed. But we're gonna spend more monies on it. Not the phone call. I don't wanna break the rules. I mean, it's the rules I set myself. I wanna break them. Hopefully we'll be able to make it up for what for the things we spent. Okay, better idea. Buy this. And this. Ooh, it hurts my back. Oh, it hurts so much. I mean, I could just switch to classic, to regular controls and just shoot the helicopter with every gun, but I wanted to make this let's play a little more difficult. So I don't wanna break the rule that I set. So let's... Okay, let's first grab the gun that we have here. We can have a better SMG without having to pay too much monies. Out of touch, get out of time. Okay, let's quickly get in the marker. Messing with the man. Okay, let's destroy everything in sight. Okay. Let's shoot you. Okay, we need 3 stars to kill the police guy. Okay, dead. Dead. Okay, we got the helicopter. Okay, now let's just aim for the helicopter. Will give us a lot of points. Let's crouch down, the recoil is gonna be smaller. Come on! Easy! Okay, but we got 4 stars now. Okay, before I finish this mission, I wanna go to the Pain's Grave. Cause I wanna just save and leave, that'd be super noobish. Oh no! No! Man, I lost more cash! For the weapons. But we passed the stupid mission now. Okay, so let's just save the game. Man, retardos. Okay! I got a goal now. The episode was a little 17 minutes, not that bad, but I don't have much time to record dance today, unfortunately. Stop calling already. No, I can't shoot to stop calling. Because I can't say, okay, now I can. So let's save here. Friendly rivalry. Okay, bye guys. Greetings from Vice City.